Hello guys, welcome back to
Ushi Gaming Channel.
So, there is new characters in the Summon Gate, Halloween teams. And this time I'm gonna summon this with Milko. Milko will do the what weapon?
Yeah,
Weapon Forge.
He told me I don't really need to look for another character or
yeah, just focus summon on one more first, yeah.
Because I got Hal. So I just only need to focus on getting the weapons, is it?
Yeah. And we still can get the other characters as well, not only the Halloween, so I still can get Clive, Amelia and such, Dewey. Okay, so this is the only gate for now. I'm gonna do 10 plus 1, hope that I can get any of them. That's it.
Oh, I just rank up. Just by getting the daily thing.
Ah.
Really?
Okay. So that's it, guys. 10 plus 1. 4 stars. Any 4 stars, please.
Any
4 stars. 1 gold. 2. 3.
4.
Four.
Five golds.
Oh!
The Halloween one.
Yeah, one of the Halloween.
Nice, nice.
Finally, I got a warrior.
I got this one.
This one. Okay, another four. What? Oh!
What is this?
Another Halloween character.
Ah.
The Archer. And
is it nice?
3 stars. I don't know. Maybe.
Like a great team.
And 3 stars.
I hope you know what you're doing.
You. Leore.
That's it.
Let's work together.
I think that's it.
Let's work together.
No more.
Okay. The thing that looks like. Is it 4 stars?
Another 4 stars. But I already have him, so I got the Star Rune instead. 3-4 stars. Cool, isn't it?
The ones that looks like Power Rangers, are they even usable?
Which one? This one?
Rainbow Rune...
This one?
This one.
No,
this one.
This oh, this one?
Yeah.
This one? Oh, this... No. Okay. They are not even...
Not worth it.
Kitty Lea. The Fast and the Furious. Okay.
Furious, yeah.
Okay, cool. And Vladimir, another archer, but I don't have any 4 stars bow yet.
First one you ever got? The first one have you ever got? What do you mean? Archers?
Snipers.
Ah.
My second sniper actually, but I don't have the bow yet. The weapon. I have a 4 stars axe, so it could be good.
Well, you can still exchange it later.
Okay, cool. Okay. I think I was lucky. Okay, so wanna try yours?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Just for the weapons. I'm ready.
Okay.
Alright, so this one, right? Forge weapons?
Yeah. This is Milko's, by the way.
Yeah. But don't mind about me, because I only play this really, really casually. About what? One or two quests each day?
Rank 9.
And
okay.
Log in every day to get all the gems.
New account. Cool.
And since I don't know anything about the weapons and all the units,
any 4 stars good.
Any 4 stars, but if I got the 4 stars that I can't use, what good is it?
If you can get 4
of the
4
same.
Stars weapon that you don't need, you can you can exchange them into one you really need. So it's cool.
Yeah, that's actually pretty
cool.
Well,
well, imagine if you get like 4 Totetsu, I can, you can change it into one of fun.
I wish it can be happen. I mean, I was gonna say, if you can change all those weapons into something you want, it's fair enough.
You can do it.
So this one, right?
Yep,
10 plus 1. So here we go. Purchase? No.
Yes.
It's kind of misleading. It's kind of misleading.
And.
And?
Silver. Gold? Nope. Nope. Cool! You kept the sword!
For who? How?
That's actually Clive's, I think. Or maybe the new Halloween's one. You got the sword. Ah, the Halloween's.
It's the Halloween's.
Halloween sword.
So I can't use it on my character now,
yeah,
right?
You can use it on her.
I can?
Yeah, you can.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. The same icon.
Same fencer.
It has the same icon. Fencer?
Yep.
So this one's Lancer, actually.
Yeah, Lancer.
Lancer,
Warrior.
Brawler.
Fencer.
Alright, I got a weapon.
Cool.
So I thought...
So there is no excuse for you to not play it anymore.
He's trying to pull me into this game. Well, actually, I thought every character has their own unique weapon.
The motif, yes.
Motif? Just motif?
Just the motif, yeah.
Skin. But actually, it's the same.
Yeah, you can use it to anyone.
Alright, so what do I do with the excess weapons? Sell them?
You can sell the 2 stars, but do not sell the 3 stars.
Why?
If you cannot get the 4 stars, you can use the 3 stars for a meanwhile.
Ah, okay. So where do I sell them now?
No, you don't have to. You can do it later.
Okay. I can ask him later.
Okay. So that's all, guys.
Yeah.
I think we were lucky. Yeah.
Not really. I just got one.
You got the weapon you need, come on.
Really?
Yeah.
Am I that lucky?
If we get like face, stuff,
okay,
you're gonna like
Really, I'm really a noob on this game, so.
Oh, Kitty Clobber, very cute.
Yeah, Hello Kitty.
The ones
Hello
that
Kitty
I just
hammer.
Got. Yeah. You know the new warrior in Japan is wearing umbrella. The Annabelle here, Lancer here, Annabelle. Is getting a different job in Japan on the new batch
sub evolution.
No, not sub evolution. It's totally different unit.
Ah.
So she's now a warrior, and her umbrella is become like
under my umbrella. Ella.
Okay, so that's all, guys.
Yeah.
Thank you for watching. See you again next time. Bye. Rune Story. Punch.